never thought the party would be this big. And how am I gonna blend in? Is everyone? Sam? Where the hell am I? What's wrong with you?
You know, I would like to play the guessing game, but that game is a little bit overrated.
No, it's not.
Don't you think?
What are you talking about?
Wait a minute, how did you get in here anyway?
I'm not sure, I was running away from darkness or something, and I think I knocked on your wardrobe or door.
Wait, you know what? I don't want to hear it.
Wow, okay, fine. Yeah.
But if you want to get out of here alive, you're gonna trust me. Okay?
Okay.
Let's start with you moving over to that mirror.
Wait, mirror? Wait, where?
Start looking for it! You blithering idiot! You dumb nut!
Sorry, wait, where's the mirror? I don't see the mirror. Man, this guy's crazy. Where are you?
I can use this, you know? We can use this. It's not that hard. But you trust me, it's no harm, no problem. Alright. You see that key over there?
Key?
Get it, and get at it. and you might just live to see another day. Or you could stay and wait, because I actually did call the cops, and, you know, I just feel generous by giving you that small chance to escape.
Wait, where's the key? I can't find the key.
Wait a minute, Snowflake. You see that clock behind you? I want to get your eyeball, okay, and glue it. Glue it to the clock. See, now you got 1 minute. 1 minute to find the key, scram, or stay and face the fucking consequences.
Yeah, right. Police are probably going to be good for me. Or maybe I should leave.
Oh, looky, Anthony. We got two choices. It looks like this could be your way out of here.
Why? Wait, how? How do you know my name? Why are you doing this? What's going on?
Don't be too hasty now, son. We don't want you getting hurt now, do we, before you get to see your girl?
Hang on. What?
One of these doors leads...